Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Siege of Dragonspear, blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We're ready to head out here and do some of these quests.
I prefer the bright of day. Evil must be able to see the justice I dispense.
Well, some evil can see in a dark. We need to find for Nera Belladonna. Wiseab needs a bunch of things. Drian wears a signet ring. The Crusaders has a holy symbol with rubies for eyes. Which I found, might want to find a replacement for it. A homemade token of their devotion to Kalar recruits. And a map of the Crusades' progress. And Glint has not been answering. I might just try him again now. I need to find a blackthorn tree in the forest. I need to hunt down a bear outside the Crusader camp, bring its hide to Belagarm to make a new pair of boots for Heldvar, and we need to find Ski somewhere around Dragonspear Castle. Glint is like right here, or here. Speak!
Let's talk more fight!
Yes, that should do it. What? Oh!
No.
I didn't see you there. Well, I did. Obviously I did.
No.
I'm talking to you. I must have.
No.
But it took me a while. Sorry.
Never mind.
What are we talking about?
Let's talk more fight!
You won't talk about that. Okay. Well, we're right here. Let's go to Dead Man's Pass. We're not going to head out of the Dragonspear Castle yet, because we're going to go to these two places. We traveled quite far from Boroskir Bridge.
You have been waylaid by enemy.
Boo senses someone watching us. Grab a sword.
Be wary. This area is completely devoid of magic. I may not be able to aid thee.
This area is
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional. Devoid of magic?
What?
Oh, we don't seem to have all our spells.
Yeah?
Thy called. My power fails me.
True. Okay. And we lose the spell.
Yes?
I wonder if magic items are working. Yeah, we've got protections on and things.
Let's talk more fight!
Spell failed due to dead magic. Wow. Exit. So there's another one of those random areas that you can't go back to. It's her! We got mercenaries. Well, a mercenary, shadowy figure. Yeah, and a mercenary.
You want Boo?
Attack shadowy figure first.
Doom draws close to thee!
Proceed as instructed. Alright, so I don't know if healing will even work. Potions might.
What?
Shadowy figure disappeared. Wait, who's... That's Viconia injured. Alright, never mind.
Tis my will!
How about some arrow fire plus two? Might help a little better.
Trouble?
Come on.
Take me.
Oh my god, they killed her already. We can't raise her then, can we?
I... Yes.
Barely injured.
I am wounded.
Yes. What is fine?
Oh, the shadowy figure. What? Just the one sneaking up.
Yes.
What about?
Yes. What is it?
All right, so you're taking that. Give her this. Maybe wands will work.
By demand.
I need healing. Do you want boo? What?
Still barely injured? I don't... Healing won't work. She's still trying to take that. Wait.
What?
She's poisoned. I didn't realize that.
I
take care of
Minsk. Will you get them ever separate thou and I?
Wow. Okay, I don't like that encounter. Gotta say. And I know it says LP 279 and was supposed to be 79. Alright, let's rest. Cause I'm supposed to have more spells than that. What?
The queen does not relent. You must surrender the crown, she says, or the worst will come.
Corwin?
Does she have to give up the crown? Why can't she just stay a princess?
Duty. Duty compels us, above all else.
What's that all about?
Do you see? Do you understand now?
What's another... Okay, so I'm here too. And whoever that was, the hooded man and Corwin.
My duty is done. The consequences are all that remain.
What consequences?
Understanding is not required. You are compelled. Let us try this one more time.
Let's not say we did. What the hell? Okay.
Well, I.
Well, that was interesting.
Sword first!
You have been waylaid by enemy.
Boo senses someone watching us. Grab a sword!
The air is stale and heavy. It's as if all of the energy and power has been drained from the area. It seems unlikely magic will function here. Alright, what about...
Yeah, in a tick.
They called done and done.
What about, like, haste or something?
By demand?
I'm guessing no magic?
Be wary. This area is completely devoid of magic. I may not be able to aid thee.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yes, Abel.
What about divine magic? Protection from evil.
Manus potentis parum.
Blast, my spell goes awry.
Yes?
Yes?
Alright, what about a wand? wand works.
You want Boo? Let's talk more fight!
There they are.
And
boom. Boomsty boom. Well, I'm glad wands work.
What is it?
I hear.
Nice. That worked out a little bit better.
What?
What?
Back hold.
One piercing damage from Mystery Figure. Badly injured. Let's see if we can finish him off.
Your life.
Take it like a champ.
Is she poisoned now? Let's see. Spell failure, bleeding. Ability score drained. Well, she's still trying to take a potion, apparently.
By demand, whatever thy wills.
Fall down now.
Hmm? Alright, let her quaff a potion. As expected, you have proved your might, Sapphire. I have seen enough. Safana hasted. How is Safana? Is that something that she got? I mean, I'm not complaining. She's hasted somehow.
Trouble?
Yeah, say that. Sure, we're all attacking here.
Well,
there's someone else back there also firing here.
What is it?
Yes?
We're out of those wands. I mean, that works too.
Velbol?
Finish him off.
What?
Trouble?
Yes?
Try to paralyze. Oh, we did it! We paralyzed him. Ah, he got free.
I'll have you dead.
Sapphires.
What is it?
Taking poison damage. Anyone else poisoned? Oh yeah. I don't know what happened with this haste. Who cast haste on her? I mean, we tried to cast... Dinah here cast haste at the beginning. It was weird that it would, like... I mean, the spell failed. It wouldn't work now and just... You know, haste her.
I kick bad butts and that cannot lie!
Fanus says, watch out. Yeah. I'm looking for where it says he's hasted. I don't know how far back that is, or if I just missed it. So she killed a mercenary. She landed the killing blow on a mercenary and then was hasted. So if she kills someone, she gets... Is that a weapon? Because... Well, that might be... As a result of this... I see. 5% chance per hit of hasting the wielder for 4 rounds. That's pretty sweet. It gives you movement speed anyway. Just in general.
Sweetheart?
Identify these.
Such menial tasks.
Ah. I didn't think we could quick save in one of
what?
These temporary areas.
What? What? Spell's gone.
Oh! Duh.
My spell goes awry!
Alright.
Yes?
Well. Forgot about that. Battle axe plus one. Into the bag it goes. Bolts of biting. Bolt plus one. And bolts of lightning. We need to identify these. Hour of biting. That's what caused the bleeding. Hour of piercing. And arrows plus one. This does the bleeding damage. Piercing. No, not piercing. Biting. I think. Target must save versus death or lose 30% of its maximum hit points within 20 seconds. Pretty hefty. Put that in the bag of holding. And arrow plus one. Got a lot of arrows right now.
There is only less talk, more fight!
Let's hope that's it for the dangerous enemies, because we're out of the good wands already. I don't like this area where magic doesn't work. Oh, yeah, that looks like that's it. Dead Man's Pass. Okay, can we heal now?
Do it.
You do it.
Speak. Trouble.
Not yet. So it seemed like that was the hood.
Forests always remind me of home. Don't like either of them.
It seems like that was the hooded man testing us. Or testing Sapphire.
I will.
I?
We will.
Yes.
Well, as normal, we'll explore the entire area.
Right.
Yeah, it's hard first.
I hear things rustling about and stuff. I hear wolves. I see displacer beast. Moose and squirrel, I mean, and rabbit.
You want Boo?
Freedom or death?
Oh, there's a lot of them.
By demand?
What is it?
Come on, pheasant, moose, and bunny, help us out.
What?
Displacer Pack Lord.
What?
Hurry.
Get the healing up! Man, not healing fast enough.
Yes, I will.
Alright, we got one.
Yeah?
That's the faster healing.
Yes?
And?
I know the Beast Lord or whatever is going to be the hardest one. Pack Lord.
I am yours to command. Your need.
Yes.
Injured, uninjured. Taking a long time to take this potion.
What?
He heard me. There he goes.
What?
What is it?
This one's,
I hear.
That one's uninjured. Now it's injured.
Do it.
Velbol? Your life is mine! Yes.
Come on, it's like everyone's sleeping or something.
Come on.
He wasn't attacking.
Whores die is mine.
Oh, I thought he said whores die.
Make
or she
way, evil.
She
I'm
said
armed to the teeth and fucking and hard meat. Evil.
Trouble.
Take it like a champ.
Hurry.
What?
Thy wish for intelligent conversation?
No, I want you to kill stuff. Finish this thing off.
Jalbir and Poss.
Alright, we got
everything
but the Pack Lord.
Your life shall be mine. Yes?
Take it like a champ.
Want a quick heal?
Shar guides my hand.
Yeah?
Yes.
Zahar. Take it like a champ.
That stings, doesn't it, evil?
The sting of the chunkage. Wow, okay.
I believe it's almost time for a new hairstyle.
You want
topping off a little?
What?
It's the only time you'll hear Minsk talk like that. Alright, so displacer beasts. The pack lore, they're a little tough.
Yes.
Well, kind of silly sleeping already, but. Or should we continue?
Trouble?
Let's continue.
Let's talk more fight!
We're not completely out of spells. Interesting vegetation. What do we have here? A mountain lion and a rabbit. Gnaller and Kim Boulder. Okay, so we've got a gnoll and a kobold. Mountain lion killed the rabbit. And we can talk to these guys? Hello?
We're on a quest! Ruff!
Ken Boulder says the same thing. Nala says,
we love quests! Big Boss Faerûn tells great stories about heroes and monsters.
Faerûn.
Faerûn sent us off to find our own adventures and tell our own stories.
Oh, that's killing my voice.
Ken Boulder writes down what happens, and I draw the pictures. Would you like one?
I don't know what this voice would even sound like, because these things just growl and bark. Sure, I'd love one of your drawings.
Here, take this drawing of the two of us. It's my best one. Roof! Time for more adventures now. You go.
We got a portrait. Hopping away, okay. This exceedingly well-drawn sketch shows a gnoll and a kobold standing side by side before an ancient ruin. Okay. Do we have room for... Yeah, you can be holding this stuff. Stuff's not heavy, right? 1 pound for the amulet. The coronet game or whatever. Is that what it's called? Coroner. Barrel of Boosh is 10 pounds. He can carry that. Those are his darts. Just want to clear a little space. Well, that's interesting.
Aye.
I see no reason to bother the mountain lion unless it bothers us. Oh. Oh boy. We've got hill giants. Viconia.
Hey there.
As if we didn't have enough troubles. Surprise. I know we have these arrows of explosion, but you have to aim them at a target. I don't think we can just throw them at the ground.
Yes.
They pester at me with more demands.
Oh, we still have fireballs. I did not realize that. Oh, right, because we couldn't use them before. So aim one here.
What is it?
It's fireball goodness. And aim one there.
I hate all of you. Deeply.
We're touched.
Yes, I will.
That's our only one? I don't know if I'm gonna be using all this. We got a random blast.
Wouldst thou like to see a magic trick? There! I has thy nose.
Yeah, very funny. Yeah, we used our haste. Well, try to anyway.
Then asks, what do you want?
I want fireballs. More of them.
Push me around. You might get pushed back.
Now they're all barely, badly injured.
What?
I have these.
Back hold. Done and done. Yes, I shall.
You're mine now.
Grub doubler, here.
By demand.
Okay. So you can get the scorcher going here. Not too close. Here we go. Now if we turn this around.
Trouble?
Death comes swiftly. I bleed. Heal me.
Hill Giant's blinded.
I am yours to command.
I'm doing everything you ask. Don't push me.
I'll push you all I want. Here we go.
So, all goblins look alike to you. That's what you're saying? Racist?
I don't know why you randomly say that. I obviously knew it was you. So these hill giants don't carry anything, huh? No jewelry or random stuff? I wonder how fierce this predator this is.
Aye? Yes.
Is this leading? It's going up a mountain.
Yes, fine.
Hopefully it'll be okay. You know, the mountain lion's over there, but hasn't attacked us yet.
Want whatever you like.
Let's see if we can get rest here. Some spells back. You're waking in a cold sweat! Yeah, we've read this before, okay.
Yes?
Oh, she's still got the meteors. Awesome.
You want more?
Tis my will!
What? Sword? Leave!
Okay. She's out of this, right? Is she?
What is it?
Yes. Switch back to that. That's the worst thing when she runs out of the meteors and then she runs up because it's technically melee somehow. Done with the arrow plus ones. Or arrows plus one. Except we got another stack here. Try again? Good. Okay. What's this called? Dead Man's Pass? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Tune back next time we explore some more of Dead Man's Pass. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.